And we've got some breaking news coming in here on 5 Live. It's day 93 of the India-China standoff. And we're now hearing that India's security forces have officially asked the government to provide a dedicated satellite network for surveillance on the China border. Security forces have suggested that they will need at least 5 to 6 dedicated satellites which can provide details of Chinese army movements along the Indian frontiers of Ladakh and elsewhere. Remember, open source satellite imagery has been used extensively during this entire standoff to map Chinese movements. Even the Indian army has been using commercially available satellite imagery, even though India does have satellites that can provide detailed imagery. But the current standoff has now amplified the need for a fleet of dedicated military imaging satellites that can be dedicated at will to provide the latest real-time imagery of Chinese movements in an area where China has demonstrated it is capable of continuously mounting aggressive and hostile actions, as well as transgressions and intrusions in several sectors. That's the big breaking story that we're getting to you. The Indian Army, the Indian security forces are now asking for a fleet of dedicated military satellites in view of China's far superior surveillance capabilities in these sectors. I want to go across to India Today's Manjeet Negi, breaking the story first here on India Today. Manjeet, the Indian security forces asking for dedicated military imaging satellites for surveillance in Ladakh and elsewhere along the China border.
Yes, Shiv, in the view of the ongoing situation in the Ladakh and the Chinese could quietly build up its force along the LAC, and there is a need for having 5 to 6 satellites which can provide complete coverage of the LAC on the from the Jammu Kashmir to Ladakh to Himachal, Arunachal, to Arunachal. And the government has been apprised of the our requirement to armed forces to different agencies working towards the finalizing objective of to establish the network of satellites in 5 to 6 satellites, dedicated satellites for the armed forces. Keep on eye around more than 3,500 kilometer level actual control.
Manjeet, thanks for getting us that exclusive. The Indian security forces want imaging satellites. In case you're wondering, the Indian security forces have been depending not just on aircraft imagery, but also commercially available satellite imagery to make sense of the Chinese actions during the current standoff. But they want a much more on-demand system where they can download satellite imagery at will in real time to keep tabs on the Chinese. Because the truth is, and this is an uncomfortable truth, the Chinese do enjoy far greater surveillance capabilities than India does at this point of time. That is the bitter.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.